Okay, welcome back everybody. We're going to now to the other side that we were working on before. Let's go to the map. Oh, not that map. The world map. So it looks like we have to get here and here for the quest that we are doing. Let's open that up right now. Challenges, no. Options, character, social, skill, world. Well, the last thing that we're working on is we have to completely clear, we have the option to completely clear one area. So that's what I'm going to try to do. I'm going to go up here and just clear everything. Sounds good enough, right? Lion Eye Watch. Oop, I need to go there. Lion Eye Watch. There we go. That's why I wasn't seeing anything.
Quite the lady killer, aren't you? That singing squid didn't stand a chance. Knew it from the first time I saw those sharp peepers of yours. A pirate's notwithstanding, I thank you on behalf of all the fallen brethren of the waves. Now that the final cadence has been played, no one need remember Mervale's song.
A stranger like no other faced the wall of the Umbra, opened a pass in a sorry land, gave some hope to a sorry band of exiles and death-soaked castaways, a chance at life on a brand new day.
There, thought you deserved one of my finest poems, written to commemorate such a mighty feat. Oh, and this, been keeping it for a very special occasion. Consider yourself just such an occasion.
Oh, gain a passive skill point. Yep. Okay. If you've really around 24 of those, that'd be good. Or 50 or 100. Nice. Quest complete. Okay, let's go back now. As you were looking at before, we were trying to see what I needed to get to, and I decided I wanted to get to swords. So I have 20%, 12% increase in swords, which pretty much negates about 16% I lose because of that item. I gained slight AoE, I don't know if I even notice it. Now I could go here, and then next turn I could get this. Stun duration. But putting those points in there, look, if I get all that, that's... At the minimum, 1, 2, 3, 4, that's 4 wasted levels. I only have 2 refund points, and I would have to use all of them. Or I can go here to one-handed, which is what I might go back to. It's a very hard one, so I'll just go here for now. Just do this. This one will be all set. So here's dual wielding right there. So one-handed and dual wielding might be where we'd want to go. Since I'm using a sword, I think this is what I'm going to do. Yep, so here's with swords. Here's two-handed axe. This comes up a few times. Oh, this is still a hard one to pick. I'll do this one. And apply. There we go. I'll probably go all the way around. Get damage if sword increases. That way it's one more bra than just two-handed. Then I'll probably go... Shoot. Probably go here and right to here so I can do physical damage. It's just hard. It's hard for me to put in there because I don't know how long this sword's going to last. I don't know if I want to pick this from now on. So I'm pretty much undecided. Okay. Down the Great White Beast. Okay, we're gonna deal with the bandits. We already defeated one. Let's defeat the second one. That's what we were talking about, going right here. Okay. I'm excited. And doing all these quests will help me later. When I finally get going with the main quest line. game. I asked how long this game's been in development. In development in general, so I would assume that's concept, work, and all that. Someone told me 6 years, 10 days. 6 years. Nope, not the world map. But I do like having this one-handed. I mean, two-handed. Beast of a weapon. Every second I had to shoot fire. Oh. Good try, though. Oh, improves the quality of a flask. That's what I need. Oh, it improves the quality, not the size, and this is a level 16 area. I forgot to sell all this. You know what, I'm so close, I'm just gonna go back, sell this stuff, and then I'll be alright. It takes a little bit of time for enemies to respawn, so you can do stuff like this as long as you're close enough. At least it's been my experience, I'm pretty sure it's true.
You help us, and we help.
I know, you're a prostitute. Armor 34. Oh no. Those won't be as good as what I have. And that's it. Goodbye. Let's go to the stash. Slowly starting to build up some stuff. Let's take these gems out now. I can just put them some places with this anger and hatred. And I got everything else that matters. As for this, we put it in. Cool. Oh, identifies an item. Yeah, so sometimes you'll be low, but I haven't had an issue yet where I've completely run out. I've gotten close, but I haven't completely run out yet. And as before, this is plenty of space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I guess this will be 12 by 12. 144 times 4, that's 400, 40 12, 16, 116, 560, looking around 600 spots, so plenty of room. I'll just put this here because I don't feel like selling it right now. Just break it down, 100 times 4, 40 times 6, or even 4 times 6, and 0, yep, these guys are still dead. Saving fours. Oh, I think I saw some AoE. It was very minor, but I think I saw it. But almost non-existent. Maybe if I see if I put that in the right spot? Working on a game. They make the money in microtransactions the right way, though. Oh, we got 3 gems going. So remember, if you don't have your inventory open, you don't have to worry about placing it in the spot every time. And if you're getting abnormally high amount of damage, probably because you have some guy on you. And we know it's this way. That's cool. Should we go over there? I'll just hug this wall until I find something. Oh, and there's a baddie. Oh god, I one-shot these guys. That's an advantage. As long as I can keep one-shotting these guys, I'll be fine. When it comes time that I can't keep on doing that, then I have to switch. Ground slam. It's very hard not to tag other groups in the team. So be careful when you try it. Oh, right. I'm gonna do Lord of the Rings online. Right. Forgot about that. Forgot to tell you guys now. Since you're in the future, Yuri can see on the side. As for dueling, we're just gonna use swords. Plus 20 increase multiplier. Okay, we're going. I just had that person as a friend. Not really a reason for it, but. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Okay, we found what we were looking for. Remember, it takes skills to fill these bad boys up, so. Recovers 106 life, recovers 160. That's a 60% improvement. That's pretty good. Found a baddie. Yeah. Now this is something I might actually consider making into something. Look at that. 80 armor. Ooh, greater life. It's 300. Nearly double. Whew. Ooh, and it's identified. See what kind of bonus is gonna be. 480. Wow. It removes 10% of life recovery from mana. Wait, it removes 10%. That's amazing. I hit the jackpot. This is something like 2 upgrades ahead. Okay, yeah, my health is 250, so I'll be using a single thing should be not just overdoing it, but it'll give me a lot higher rate of replenishment, which is what you want to do in big boss battles. Maybe if they attack you a half second too late, and your health has regenerated enough, you can die. I always be a warrior in any type of game. I've always wanted to be a mage. But that'd never be my main character. I always loved having that big armor with all the flashy looking stuff. I can never give that up. I never will give that up. I can make alternates for that, sure. Ooh, that's why I was having a little bit of trouble. Let's test how this new one does. Whew. That's nice. And why does that show up? Why does that well show up? Odd. Maybe something for later. Let's go to map. Yeah. So I need to go north. Until I find something. Sky rockets and light. Boom. These guys aren't a problem now. Just getting through them. I'm pacing those level 20s. Oh boy. Oh, what'd I do? Heavy strike. Okay, it does. 285? 289. Just not that much. Good, I finally crossed over. So I should be in the area soon where the gateway is, so I can take out the second big dude. I got pretty lucky. I was able to close in that opening so they weren't able to surround me. Still was able to do some hits. Oh, good, I can upgrade Ground Slam with something I can't even use. That's good. Yeah, looks like that one was a bad choice. Looks like we probably should have just picked the 60% elemental damage, which actually, I think, was pretty good. We should use our two. We'll use our bigger one. Or something else. I'm just trying to gather some of these blues. So I can sell them for later. Oh. Nope. Nope. You're down. Get rid of those guys as fast as you can. No reason to think you want to show up being a badass to nobody around you. Yourself a kill doing it. Yeah, these really don't do much of a difference. I'm guessing it's just the spells associated with it. Main hand does 105. Okay, so just... I'm guessing that's a bad boy, right? I think we have a winner. Oh, look at that. So I guess this is a whole playthrough or nice playthrough. It's hard to say. I do a playthrough of a kind of MMO. Instant single player. Single player, I believe you also have party options, and cities are open. Not really cities, they're kind of just areas, very small areas. I'd like to have one big city, but it looks like it's going to be more of a Diablo style. Aha, and we found it. Check the world map to make sure, and we do one interconnecting. Oh. No, that's wrong. I missed it. Don't know how, but I missed it. Sky rocking in flight. Boom. Okay. Uh oh. Oh, there were two bad guys there. Maybe one just got around me. Could be a two. That's odd. I can't find the gateway. If that gateway leads here, then I got really confused. I'll just ignore that one and just keep exploring. But usually they've been pretty on mark. Even longer to upgrade. Here's something I can't really use yet. Maybe I'll find maybe a sub area where a boss type is. Ooh, okay, come on.
I cannot carry this.
Okay. Oh, you can't? You really can't. Okay. And you blocked me off there. Hmm. gateway's gotta be at the end of something. Can't really complain about the XP, but it's gonna point out I'm about level 21. This is 5 levels ahead of me, that's why I'm single-shotting one of these guys. Oh, yep, so it leads run packs also. And that's about it. I cleared a lot of this already. Over here. Went around. Good. So if I find something here, which I doubt, but if I do, then I know that's not the portal I'm seeking. And you can always tell when there's things that enhance or change something. It has that grayish brown look to it. Ooh, another tribal chest, which is done pretty far. A disappointment. Ooh, a driftwood cup with 3 red slots. Not bad. Do I have? Yes, I do. What a issue with the where he was. That's all fine now. 2 tribal chests. Well, now you're just spoiling me that they actually gave me something. And a 3rd. This place is just big. Big in general. Tribal chests don't really drop anything useful. Ooh, there we go. That was useful. Maybe there's a different orb that allows you reeve. Attack a small area in front of you. Each reeve that hits an enemy increases the area of effect. This area is reset after using another skill. Choose Reeve. I need a green socket. Nice. Six. Yeah, I have enough mana cost for that. Zinka. And I'm back over here. That was very odd. Oh, can't be used with the equipped weapon. Oh, man. That is deeply frustrating. I'm leveling it up pretty well.
Cannot carry this.
And here we go. What's some differences for Reeve now? 8% increased physical damage, 1 more area effect for each stage. Okay, not bad. Absolutely nothing but nice water with probably hugely dangerous creatures. Oh wow. Let's kill the silverbacks, huh? I feel like they can call people to help. I wish this was more of single player so you can put mods onto it. So look. Aha, that's why I was actually getting hurt. Okay, we searched everywhere. Nothing's here. I gave it a shot, but I guess I'll just keep on going. Sucks, but I got level up. I could actually pass when I'm about 60-65% right now. Sell some items, get some more special stuff.
Hello.
Not bad. So that's a farming area, I guess you could call it. Except, stash, just stash your stuff. It helps you spend it on something you won't use. New random property. Hatred. It has 50% of your physical damages. Ooh. Nice. Okay. That could work. Plus 15% physical damage negates pretty much all the stuff that was happening before. We need to choose a different quest. I wasn't able to find this here, which sucks. But I can go to this, clear this all the way up, and we'll be good. See what changes are happening to the gem when I kill something. That's when you know it's really experienced. When you can actually notice one kill do anything. Usually you try for that after about an hour. Well, this is a very good weapon. That's a thing too. What does it do now? 12%. Okay, I think it was at 6, 10, something like that. And keep walking. Okay. Ooh, a jeweler's orb. Reduces the number of sockets on the item. Oh no, reforges the number of sockets on the item. Since this one has one, I guess I'll save that one. I think that's pretty awesome. What if I got six? then, if I got six slots on a single item, then I would put all my ring stuff in just a two-handed. And sword it. And I'd probably have to stick with that because I invested so much. But if you're able to plan out your build from the very beginning, then go for it. But for your first build, don't. Or for your first character, just don't. Have fun with it. Plan it out as you go. A rock golem. Reforges the color of sockets. That's cool. So this is for the crossroads. Let's go to the world map. We'll just walk here to see what happens. Okay, so we missed it. Again. Crossroads, three different spots. Okay. Having trouble finding this stuff, though. Odd. Oh, I could just search around everything, since there's only one spot. Still level 16, but I'm guessing those guys just attack slow. That's why I was having a hard time with them. Oh. Come on, attack! Oh, I took out. Oh, jeez, those were things were cool. They look a little basic. Oh, he's a boss. These are heavy attacks. Okay, my normal attack hits me 176. That hits about 290. So, 115 more damage, took about 6 hits. Ooh, a mallet. That's cool. I won't use it, but it's cool.
I cannot carry this.
Oh, 69 armor. Come on, buddy. Need some better stuff on you. I don't like how stuff looks different. what do we got here? 44 armor, this thing has 69. Evasion rating 102. Yeah. But I do like the love and strength, 19 increased armor. Between that and that, I have about 39 increased armor. So I'm doing pretty good. As you can see, you still see the chat from open areas, people selling stuff. Might as well just do a look around. See what we got going. I was looking for? Probably. We'll just make sure. Yes, I am. Okay, so that was a problem. That's why I didn't find that. So it looks like I'll have to go back there later. Oh boy. I do not like caves. I'm playing in Dungeon Crawler. Oh nice, they look like people. Like from I Am Legend. When that girl was being changed back to being human. These things pick your ears. Kinda like Tempest Shield. So you can clearly see which ones are gems or not. Enhance your shield with the power of storms. Found the lightning. Fine by me. Do we have any blue slots? What do you? No, I don't. For a second, I wasn't sure there's a blue one, but there is. I might work on that later. Lashing out. How much damage does it do? 9 to 13? Oh, that's practically useless. You'd have to upgrade that a few times. I'd like if gems skilled a little bit more of the bubble, so you wouldn't waste a lot of time building them up. Maybe not the level, maybe even, let's say it's level 30 area. Maybe 2 levels while we're in that. Wow, these guys are. Let's use the big one. Iron Mask. Evasion rating, energy shield. Okay, it's not what I would want to do, but I might be able to trade it in for something nicer. Yeah, so there is a boost one, I just can't find it. No, if I just had a spirit boost one, I'm like, hey, sure, why not put it on there? Maybe I like the added effects. Oh look, my game didn't crash and it's been slow. Techno Crate Assembly. Well, this game has been out for nearly 7 years, so. 16 with some big dudes with big help and their raiders. Or elites, there we go. When I turn blue, that's because I do ice damage. So you might want to think about having your main weapon and then some spear weapons. So like, for example, this was me, I'd try to choose maybe another two-handed weapon on me. Just something so the boss wouldn't be completely nerfed. I hear that. I hear it. Oh good, my shield actually sucked up all the stuff. Good for me. And then the question is, if you do a quest and you teleport there later, or do you try to do another quest? I just thought about that. I would guess that you would want to go there as soon as
possible. I cannot carry this.
Because what if you could get a gem on that quest and then you wasted all that time and you upgraded a few levels? I mean, what can we do to upgrade that Reap attack? Yeah, this is around. This is literally 3 times faster. Whew. Oh, this is the big one. The great white beast. Yeah. He's a noob. Armor and evasion rating. Might be worth checking out. See, increased armor and evasion, cold resistance, lightning resistance, increased movement speed. What do I got here? Dexterity, maximum mana, lightning resistance. Evasion rating that, energy shield. I think this would be a worthy thing. My evasion rating goes up. 34, nope. Copper plate. Oh, yes, copper plate. You got 135 armor. You're a huge increase. No, I'm gonna reroll his stats, and I think this one I want to do. Make him good. This one, not the iron mask. I mean, I'm pretty happy. I can check it. Oh yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Holy shit. This isn't really pure what I'm going for, but. Make this exception, so I got 1, 2 upgrades, 3 upgrades. Actually, this was extremely good find. Talk to Yield for reward. Yeah, let's create a town portal. I got some stuff to figure out. Wait, hold on.
It would be wrong to do that here.
It is a new day.
Do I have enough room for anything she would give me? No, I do not. With stash, just 2 items. Actually, with stash items, I want to keep. So that, and that. So I'm gonna reroll that. I'm gonna do a few things. I'm gonna definitely get a nice overall going. Hi, Dunia.
The white beast spirit is at rest.
Mm-hmm.
No more pain. Take this in thanks from me, and from the suffering animal that you have helped.
This is a hard one. What do I have right now? Increased physical damage. Ooh, that's why. 9 armor, life regeneration. These are all to the heavy belt. Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay, make this good. Plus 5 to armor, 24 maximum life, 6% energy shield, and cold resistance. That's not bad. We'll put you on. Now, Via, I need to sell some things. So
hello.
Should be a doll and help me with that. Just double checking to make sure I don't sell anything I shouldn't. Okay, and accept. I got quite a few things in here. So let's start going. First thing, I want to reroll these stats. This one's pretty much all set. Put the items into you. Yeah, 199 mana. Switch. 175. That's fine. 10% increased rarity of items found. I'm basically just getting stuff how it is. That is a very nice. What do I need? I need to put down another green and a red. I need to put a red somewhere. Shoot. I'm gonna have to put another slot. Oh, of course, it's that one. Let's get rid of the. Oh, that is a very creepy thing, but it's very useful to me, and it upgrades my stat. The lead developer, it was actually the lead developer, Chris Wilson, that told me they've been working on this for 6 years, 10 months. I guess I'm a somebody, or maybe I just got lucky of who I talked to. Or I could just take this off of here and put this in here. Okay, and for this one, let's see what I have. Produces, reforges a number of items. Quality of a flask. Let's see, this is 480. 490, 2%. Okay. 499. Oh, wow, is that gonna OCD me pretty hard anyway? 3152. 1%. Wait, let me use my stash so I can get the full list of what I have to work with. Enhances a magical item with new random property. No, I wanna reroll. Reforge the color sockets. That could be useful for something. Let's take you off of here and let's see what you look like. Okay, good fit. Improves the quality of an armor. Okay, so I'll probably use all this on here. I'm gonna use it all on that one. I want this thing to last. Very little, but it helped. Upgrades a normal item to a random property. Okay, I already have one of those. Let's put these. There we go. Let's put these gems here. I might as well keep the gems. I could even separate them. Let's see what I have. These shard things, good. Upgrades a normal item to a magical item. That's what I was looking for. Oh, there we go. Reforges a magical item with a new random property. Okay. No. 27 increased armor, 8% cold regeneration. No. Okay, I'll just keep that. Okay. I used up most of it, but I'm happy. Oh, improve the quality. Skyrockets in black. Afternoon. Told you I want this thing to last, and it will. I better not find awesome chest armor. I just realized as I'm finishing up. Which I probably will. And this is all good. Oh, anything else? Nope, I can just sell this. Here's my new and improved guide. Scares the shit out of me. Good. good, good. That's how I want to handle it. Fear into the enemy's
hearts. You help
hearts.
Us, and
sell
we help.
Items. Yeah, sure. Accept. Stash it. I'll just stash this. There you go. That looks better. No, it doesn't. My hero. Yep. Quest complete. Now I just gotta go there. That's it for now, everybody. Thank you. It's a little bit shorter. Hope you can still forgive me. And I'll see you later. Have a good night. Or day. Forgot. In the future, I have to judge for that.